Siri, how much battery is left on my iPhone?
Would you like me to search the web for how much battery is left on my iPhone?
How many more hours of battery do I have left?
Would you like me to search the...
How long will my battery last?
Would you like me to search the web for how long will my...
It doesn't look like Siri knows how long the battery lasts. Anyway, I went out on Kickstarter a couple months ago, and I supported the new Charge, the world's first iPhone 5 battery cover. I was one of the 685 backers, and I just received this new device. It was cost me $59. I think that's what the price is on Amazon. You can check out the link below the video, and I'll have a link there to you guys can go ahead and check it out there. But anyway, it was supposed to ship, as you can see right here, shipped the last day of the last day, or it says shipping April 1st. It did actually finally ship at the end of May, and it arrived a couple days ago. So I've been using it for a couple days. It starts off with this is the snap-on for the back of your iPhone. This is the first part of the battery case. Basically, it just gives you a place for that to dock. I chose to have this kind of a backing, aluminum backing. It's pretty much the standard one. You just place it on here and it slides right in like that. So if you want to put your battery on, slide it out, take it off. Now here's the battery. This is the packaging it came in right here. New Charge, made for the iPhone. And this is what came along with it. You have a cloth and you have a cable, which is for the micro USB port. And I'll show you that in just a second. Anyway, this is the battery portion. It has the same kind of docking notches in it. As you can see on the bottom, it has that micro USB. And there's also an indicator lights there that I'll show you later. And on the other side, there is a button. You can see it right there. Go ahead and try to focus a little bit. There's a button right there that'll turn it on and off. So you can switch it in and out, take this, slap it in here. When you want your battery case. Otherwise, as you can see, it almost doubles the thickness of my iPhone. Again, you can take this one and place it on here when you don't need your battery case. The indicator lights right here. I'll push this side here to turn it on. You get to hold it about 3 or 4 seconds so that it doesn't inadvertently turn on. Four dots means it's fully charged. When I first got it, it had two. When it charges, it does flash. This right here is the connector for the iPhone 5. So I just pop this connector out right here, as you can see. Pops out, it'll slide right into your iPhone 5, right there. And then you can charge your iPhone off of it. So it, again, my battery timed out so that you don't run your battery down inadvertently in your pocket. So now I'm charging, I'm at 83% right now, but this new charge is functioning. There's also a kickstand that's included on this. This kickstand right here slides out about 90 degree angle, looks like. Allows you to place your iPhone like this. Pretty sturdy, not going to tip over. That's also that was a last minute change. That was part of the reason that the iPhone, or that this case, was delayed an extra couple months. Was they made this aluminum instead of a cheaper plastic, I guess. Just snaps right back in there, and you just pop it out. Use a little fingernail hole there, pop it out. When you're done charging, or whenever you're done with it, you can see I popped it off so it recognized that I'm not charging anymore. Slide right back into this little hideaway, and you have extra battery life. It's 1900, I believe what it's set on here. I don't see it on the box itself. It goes 1900 battery. Milliamp hours. It's right actually here. As you can see right there, power 1900 milliamp hours. It has flash friendly as well, as you can see how big the opening is there to allow the flash to still be able to function. Kickstand, and that's pretty much it. There's just a simple connector right here to be able to use to charge your phone. I give you an extra couple, almost doubles the battery life. I think that there's 2200. Milliamp hour in the iPhone 5 battery, and this adds another 1900, so this will give you potentially another 5 or 6 hours of battery life on your device. So that's pretty much it. It includes this charger as well. It doesn't have a dongle, which you can just use your iPhone 5 dongle to switch it out to charge the case itself, and then the case will be useful whenever you need it. Again, go ahead and check out the Amazon link on the below the listing there, or below the video, and you'll be able to go ahead and head over there, and I believe it's available for one-day shipping right now. So this is a comparison to the Mophie case that I believe that runs between $79 and $99, depending on if you get the helium or which one you get. So I just thought I'd show you the Kickstarter project that I got finally funded. So be sure to check us out at SuriHumor at .net, and also subscribe to our YouTube channel, and make sure you like our video and subscribe. Thanks.